Brooke, take something from the fridge. I'm no longer your maid, honey.
Good morning to you too, Mom.
Anyway, did you know that both Jake and Noah want to take me to prom? Oh my god, I don't know who to pick.
I don't know. She's the one who has it bigger.
Ew, gross!
Thank you. Bye, Mr. Gilbert. I will try to talk with her.
Brooke, come here right now.
You must have found this explanation for this young lady. Come now.
I don't care if Monday's blue, Tuesday's gray, and Wednesday too. Thursday, I don't care about you. It's Friday.
You know what? I'm done with this. I'm done with you, and I'm done with that spoiled girl that is always fucking around showing off her perfect life.
At least my life is not as depressing as yours. You could learn how to smile more often. Not even a miracle could take that dead face that you have.
Shut the fuck up! You don't get it, right? You don't have any idea of what I'm going through.
Are you serious? What a selfish, arrogant person you are. I'm giving my life for you, and that's how you thank me?
Really?
What are you hiding, Brooke? Tell us your city secrets. What are you doing that long in the bathroom every Friday? Do you think I'm that dumb for not noticing?
What? Nothing. Are you losing your fucking mind?
Show me your room, Brooke. Something doesn't fit here. Where did you hide it, Brooke?
Stop it, Mom. You know this wouldn't happen if Dad were here.
Hello, you know I'm tired. Hello, you know I'm tired. Hello, you know
even start, it's Friday. I'm in love.
That?